One and only, Black and Green. Thank you.
So, this is a song that I wrote for writers. It's about a girl who wrote a poem for her mother, and her mother, it was on her mother's birthday, and her mother tore the poem up and said, "You must have, this is too good, you must have plagiarized this poem, you didn't write this." And the girl grew up not to be a writer, but to be a lawyer instead.
Beautiful could come from somewhere.
This is a love song to alone time. A love song about alone time. It's called Beautifully Alone. When I'm alone with you, I look in your eyes. And when I'm alone with you, I realize our love isn't true. When I'm alone. about nice things, like what I'm going to eat the next meal with you. You know I'll be here for you, but today here means way over there. Here, take my hand, take my cheek, take my hair and say bye-bye. I'm just going away for the day.
For Larkin, suggested donation is $5 at the Sidewalk Cafe. This is how we pay our wonderful artists. Please get a couple bucks ready. Put your hands together one more time for Larkin Grimm.
Like Sidewalk Cafe, I love this place. I love you guys. You're the best audience, and like I'm so grateful for you guys, really. My name is Larkin. If you don't know me, I've been around here for, I don't know, since like 2003. And you said
2005?
I said fuck. Fuck, yeah. I've known Phoebe since she was 17, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And she just gets better and better. Goddamn. Phoebe Novak. Have you guys ever seen her play the violin? Because honestly, this is my first time ever seeing her play the violin. And thank you. Yeah. It's so great.
Thank you.
And over here, to my right, is Devin Waldman. He's wonderful, isn't he? Yeah. Just one last song. It's named after the River Shannon, which is a river of dreams. It comes from the well of wisdom and then it flows into the earth. It's a real river in Ireland. And I've only played it a few times, but every time I play it, I dedicate it to everyone who's in prison, everyone behind bars, and please just let them all out. I want everybody out on the streets. Really. I'm not scared of them.
Yeah.
They shouldn't be in there. Nobody should be in there.
Prison
abolition. Prison abolition. Damn right, girl.
See you.
Thank you.
So I'm Larkin Grimm, Phoebe Novak, Devin Braja Waldman. And thank you guys so much for being here.
Larkin Grimm, ladies and gentlemen.